A US Navy warship has successfully tested a new high-energy laser weapon system that can kill any aircraft mid-flight. Amphibious transport dock ship USS Portland, also known as LPD-27, successfully disabled an unmanned aerial vehicle with a solid-state laser technology maturation LWSD Mach 2 MOD-0 on May 16th. Laser Weapon System Demonstrator is a high-energy laser weapon system demonstrator developed by the Office of Naval Research and installed on USS Portland for an at-sea demonstration. LWSD's operational employment on a Pacific Fleet ship is the first system-level implementation of a high-energy class solid-state laser. The laser system was developed by Northrop Grumman with full system and ship integration and testing led by Naval Surface Warfare Center, Dahlgren and Port Hueneme. Commanding officer of USS Portland, Captain Kerry Sanders said, "By conducting advanced at-sea tests against UAV and small crafts, we will gain valuable information on the capabilities of the solid-state laser weapon system demonstrators against potential threats." The US Navy has been developing direct energy weapons to include lasers since the 1960s. DEWs are defined as electromagnetic systems capable of converting chemical or electrical energy to radiated energy and focusing it on target, resulting in physical damage that degrades, neutralizes, defeats, or destroys an adversarial capability. Navy ships face an increasing number of threats in conducting their missions, including UAVs, armed small boats, and adversary intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance systems. Navy's development of DEWs like the LWSD provide immediate warfighters benefits and provide the commander increased decision space and response options. The solid-state laser weapon system demonstrator is a unique capability the Portland gets to test and operate for the Navy, while paving the way for future weapon systems. "With this new advanced capability, we are redefining war at sea for the Navy," Captain Sanders said. Portland is the 11th San Antonio-class amphibious transport dock ship. While it is the third ship to bear the name USS Portland, it is the first ship to be named solely after the largest city in Oregon.